the eldest female South American to land. We have, and according to her trainer, she is the freak. As a result, they can walk upright on land. How so flexible right now on another animal of course he loves that. As you can see, their body is covered with a thin coat of short horse hair, and their whiskers glow smooth shores, labyrinthic lips with tiles, and they have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities and can easily dance. To rush down behind their bodies, functioning as rudders for steering. And that is their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Icy, for the wonderful demo.